struck again. He's been terrorizing citizens in the name of justice for months now, and people have had enough. Some are even referring to Peter as a terrorist.
Cause it's lonely at the bottom. You're falling for crazy. That's crazy. On the corner with the rest of the crew, pitching blue, getting dust like the rest of
these guys are pushovers. There's money to be made at this table.
Shit, that's a fixer on me. I need to handle him right now.
Where were you when I needed you? Fold.
And, I check.
There's the flop.
Check, this time.
Yeah. Check.
I check.
Check.
Well played. Thank you.
I'll call you on that.
Fine. Check.
Check.
Oh, I call that.
Ah, fuck it. I fold.
This'll be the turn.
Whoa.
That was easy enough.
We'll deal you in a second.
I'll play.
Here we go.
Is it my bet?
Raise?
Really? Jeez, guys.
Folding.
Raise?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Call. Folding.
That's it for me.
You're not alone. A recent WKZ opinion poll shows that a majority of people disapprove of the vigilantes' actions, and police are pleased with the new trend. Sergeant David Walt explains, "Character. We don't want to see any Me Too spring up, because we'll most likely see them locked up or on a morgue slab. This man is anything but a hero." Well, now that we're able to put a name to the vigilante, does that change people's opinions? Not if recent polls are true. Chicago citizens want Aiden Pierce thrown in jail for life. Several hunting Aiden Pierce sites have gone live. Chicago citizens want police to put an end to the vigilante. Some are even going so far as to equate his acts to domestic terrorism. His attacks seem to be motivated by some sense of justice, but some of his actions have led to major damages, costing the city a hefty sum. Police are... encouraging the vigilante to turn himself in. They promised to listen to his grievances.